Some love for a G, but now they doubt it.